Have you ever noticed those color spots on food packaging? Well, there's a reason for them, and it's actually pretty important. Now, most people assume it's just some kind of alternate barcode for scanning, but that's actually not the case. You see, these color spots are called printer's blocks, and they ensure that the colors of the brand are consistent, whether you're in the US, Russia, or Japan.